Let's talk about the difference between the T, D, and TH sounds. TH の発音は T や D の音に似ていますが、出てくる空気の量を舌で邪魔して抑えながら出すようにします。T と TH の違いを練習してみましょう。thigh, thigh, thanks, thanks, team, theme, tick, thick, tin, thin. D と TH の違いも練習しましょう。同じように TH を発音するときは舌で空気の流れを邪魔します。 D, 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 those, the, those. Be careful not to mix it with S and Z sounds, like I think this is a good practice, because I really think this is a good practice. That's it for today. Thank you.